practices.
What lines? What lines? Oh.
Running, lifting.
What is it?
My favorite part of the season is when everybody Anyway.
This spring, we decided to come out with a vlog series covering our whole team.
We're going to be giving you guys a behind-the-scenes look at what it's like to play here at Loyola.
We're going to cover everything from running, lifting, travel, and game days.
But before all the fun and games can start,
we have preseason. Check out what you missed.
That's good.
I like that.
That's good. I'll take it.
All right, here we go. Hounds, fatigue does two things. It will push you or it will break you. And that's a personal decision. You've been challenged all break. You are ready for this. Let's do it together and let's have some fun. 3, 2, 1.
Just finished the Manchester, got to 21 rounds, really dead. Everyone did great. Everyone, say hi.
Hi.
All right, peace out.
For preseason lifts, I like to build off of the strength that the girls gained over the fall and then make that into more lacrosse-specific, explosive, and powerful movements. Another thing I like to do is have the girls do high-intensity circuits at least once a week. That way we can work on the mental toughness, and also I throw in some things that are more specific to lacrosse in those circuits.
Nosotros tuvimos un correo muy bueno, pero fue un poco duro, pero yo tengo muy feliz con mis amigas.
Pretty good.
It's Friday afternoon. It's snowing a little outside. The field's covered with some snow, but luckily we have the bubble. Feels like it's like 15 degrees, but we're gonna have a nice warm practice in some t-shirts and shorts.
Preseason practices are super intense, lots of reps, lots of going hard, full field things, going over stuff that we need to, you know, remember back to. And in-season practices, we start to go over a lot more film, scouting, and start getting it, pulling everything together.
Thanks for following along for vlog number 1. Hope you've enjoyed it. We hope to see you at our game on Saturday and then to follow along for the rest of our season. Go Hounds!